Hello everyone, we will see the new problem. That is front view and top view we have given. So we have to draw the isometric view. So we will draw it. Okay. So all the dimensions are given to us. The maximum size of diagram is, height is 50. From this diagram we will see 30 plus 20, that is 50, and the width is 60. So accordingly we will draw a isometric view by taking the maximum width is 60 and height is 50. Okay, this is the front view and the top view which is given to us. From this we will draw isometric view. Okay, so we will draw it. First of all we will draw one line. Mark one point O. Mark one faint line at an angle of 30 degree. Also from this. Okay, this is 30. This is also 30. Then maximum width is given 60. So draw a one line 60 mm along this 30 mm line. 60. So this is 60. Then 50. So this is 50. Then this step is given, that is 20. This is 20. Okay, draw parallel line from this. Join this also. So from this point they have given the height, that is 50. So draw one line parallel to this at a distance of 50. So this is the 50. Extend this line. Join this by faint line. One horizontal line, extend this, draw one parallel line from this point, join this line and this line. So we will mark now the point. So this step is 20. So this is 20. This line should be dark. So join one line parallel to this and join this. Okay, next from this point, first of all we will draw a one parallel line from this. Will coincide this line here, so this should be dark, this should be dark, this line also dark. 20, so this should be 20. Join this by the faint line. Okay, next, so this should be 20. This side also 20. Then draw one parallel line from this. Then below 15 from this point, take us one step below 15. Also from this below 15 and join this. Okay, so this line also dark, this is also dark, this line also dark, this is dark, this is dark. Okay, so this is 60 and this is height is 50. Okay, so thank you.